stunt, they really do. Each move is carefully choreographed, right, Felix? One wrong move can result in bodily harm, so please, I'm trying this at home. Now, you folks ready to see a show?
Yeah!
Are you ready to see a show?
Yeah!
All right. Well, I'd like to start out the show by introducing my best friend and one of the finest stuntmen in the business.
Hey, Brett. You mind saying that last part one more time?
One of the finest stuntmen in the business?
I love that part.
Mr. Felix! To some of the finest stunt people in the business.
Right.
Ladies and gentlemen, the great Universal Western
Stunt Team! Come on! Come on, people, get in there, Jody!
Excuse me! Can I help you folks?
I have this house.
Get all out of here, good looking. Hello, Harper.
Hey, Taylor, that's me. Seat out in the arena, we'll get on with the show, Felix.
Yeah.
Where's the stunt team?
We done tossed them boys right out.
Whoa!
Like myself!
You listen up here, Pop-Tart. He is professional. I've been tossing him off the bar since age three, right?
Yeah, right.
Now, I said, hold on! Now, it's obvious you people don't know anything about stunt work, so get off my seat.
Yeah, you tell them.
Come on, boys.
Cutter! You ain't heard the last of us.
Keep walking, Hopper.
Yeah!
You! We'll be back!
Yeah, Brett?
What are you doing?
Why, I was rounding up a posse. Pilgrim?
That's right, Carter. We can handle it.
We can handle this, Brett?
We can handle it.
That's right! We can handle this, because we're living la vida loca. Living la vida loca.
All right, compadre. Folks, I'm sorry about that interruption.
We're sorry.
You give us just 1 minute?
1 minute.
We're going to round up the stunt team.
Jesus! Hey, buzzard brains, watch this! Who got this?
Whoa!
Thank you, Harper! It's Bill. That's right, look like that.
Lady, I thought I told you to get out.
Yeah, you tell her, Brett, get out.
Hey, shut up, stunt barman, we's taking over.
Oh, no, you're not.
Oh, no, you're not.
Oh, yes, we is. Well, we're done having with you and your stupid yellow belly buddy.
Hey, lady. My yellow belly buddy, stupid.
Thank you.
Get off of my set. Take that rough man with you right now.
You know, lady, you shouldn't be running around in the set. But you're absolutely nothing.
I am.
Yeah!
wouldn't hit an itsy bitsy teeny weeny little lady, would you?
Yeah! Yeah! Ah, shut up!
Yeah, I'm not that kind of guy.
Pansy!
Sorry, this got out of hand.
He's sorry.
You give us just 1 minute?
1 minute.
I'll go backstage and find the stage manager.
Stage manager.
And Felix, while I'm gone, you're in charge.
Now, while he's gone, I'm in charge?
You're in charge.
Well, get out of town. I'm in charge. Hi. I said hi, everybody!
Hi!
Okay, that's good. My name's Felix Gaz, and I'm going to be your stunt coordinator for the show. Now,
Felix!
Yeah, Brett?
While I'm gone, don't tell anyone you're the stunt coordinator.
Oh, I won't. That's funny, do you? Get a kick out of that and fall on a hot tub, quick service, huh?
Okay.
I'm meaner than Clint Eastwood.
Oh, you're black. No.
You and me after the show? I've got more mojo than Austin Powers, baby, yeah! Well, I might not have that much mojo, but I will tell you this. If that big fat card fella shows his face on her one more time, yeah, you know him, I'll knock him up and down, side to side. Oh, thanks a lot, hey, come on, look, it's Barney.
I love you, yeah.
Well, what I say, I can't tell you, but it's...
Boys!
Those tables are missing.
Here, women, children, to me!
You're in my last round of
Christian Stumps.